Good morning. It is Tuesday, May 19th. Rain is going strong this morning. When I woke up this morning, I could hear the owls cooing today. And there's a blue jay flying by. Okay, so it's a beautiful morning. I don't see any clouds in the sky. The sun is coming out. It's going to be a nice day today. Probably a little bit warm here. We are going to do some focusing on core today, a little bit of upper body. We're going to work on ankle grabs today, so lay down and we're going to go right and left, right and left. Try to touch those ankles. You can go a little further than the ankles. This is working your obliques on the sides. Then we're going to do our bird dogs. So, remembering these are in that your arms are right below your shoulders, and knees are right below your hips, kind of making that square. Opposite arm goes up, and opposite leg. Straight like this. You can go even straight out. Flip that. Okay, and then we're going to do push-ups. I like to challenge some of you to do Spider-Man push-ups if you can. So, a regular push-up, well, let's do the different phases of these. So, one is your knees are down and you're going down as far as you can. And then back up. It's a modified version. Real push-up in that plank position. Down as far as you can. Chest is up. And then, Spider-Man push-ups, when you go down, you bring your knee to your elbow, and then you switch. So, other knee to elbow. So those are the three different modifications on your push-ups today. So, going to get started. Okay, so our ankle grabs today first, from side to side. The further you try to reach, more intense that you feel that engaging of your core, obliques. Okay, now bird dogs. I think putting that leg out straight is probably better. Keeping the body engaged. It's not fast. It's a slow movement. Alright, and then push-ups. Remember, there's three different modifications on those, however you want to do them. Your choice. These are something you can do slow. I guess if you like to do them fast, that could help that too. Reaching. Make sure you're breathing. Bird dogs. Make sure you're set up in that right form. Just a hold once you get that up, both arm and leg, then back down. Right, and then push-ups. Remember to breathe. Way down. Right, last round here. Such a beautiful morning, a little bit of breeze. Bird flying above us. Make sure you're breathing out as you reach. Okay, bird dog. And out as your arm and your leg goes up. Oh, I even rooster.
Okay, push-ups. Her favorite one here. Last one. All right. Whew, shake those arms out a little bit. Good job today. Some of us are finishing up our school year here. I know we have one this week and then next week. I think I'm going to be doing this through next week, and then by Thursday of next week will be the last day of doing every day. We'll probably go to weekly. If you would like to see more, just let me know. Remember to be grateful for something in your day today. Showing happiness for yourself. Do some self-care. It's really important that we are taking care of ourselves so that we can give to others, especially in this time where there's a little bit of uncertainty for what's happening. Make sure you take care of yourself. There's all that saying where you put the oxygen mask on you before you take care of others and your family. So making sure you're giving yourself some self-love and enjoying the day, getting some of that sunshine because it's a beautiful day. Coach Bowman loves you. I'm grateful for each one of you, and have a wonderful day. Bye.